to this event tonight allows my son to become aware of career opportunities that he had no idea existed.
So it was a wonderful experience. I'm so glad I attended with my daughter, who's a freshman at Hereford High School. Great dialogue, walking around, talking to a few of the vendors, got a feel for some interesting and new things that she might be interested that we never talked about before.
School counselors support students in their career exploration, development of career goals, right from the very beginning in kindergarten. In kindergarten, we begin with career exploration. Students learn about various careers. They sort of try on different hats. Many of our elementary school counselors will offer a career day for students to really have some hands-on experience. Then when we go into middle school, the school counselors begin doing the six-year plan with students, meeting individually, talk about their goals, again, their ambitions, things they enjoy doing. Then when we go on to high school, all of that continues in Naviance, and the six-year plan sessions will continue there as well. And that whole process with school counselors continues through, and then they are supported in that journey of setting those post-secondary goals, whether that's trade school, college, military, or a career option for after high school.
We've been working in collaboration with the Office of CTE to create a K-12 financial literacy framework for Baltimore County, where students will receive financial literacy instruction every grade level, K-7, and then again in 12th grade, a full half credit course.
CCBC and BCPS CTE department work together to show students the pathways from their CTE programs at high schools, like engineering and construction, to where they can continue their training, get an associate degree to go on to their bachelor's, or to get a workforce development training certificate. The students can get free college credits for the classes that they take in high school, and they have the opportunity to start college early.